Our next guest is quickly becoming a favorite. Some of our staff members might even say she is their favorite cat on the adoption floor. This is Pocahontas, again, more of our Disney naming convention. She's about 6 months old. She's domestic short hair. She's a tortie. Aside from her just calm demeanor, her overall sweetness, one thing that people are really going to notice when they look at her is that she does have a problem with one of her eyes. We have posted her cage so that people know that we're aware of it and we're working on that. According to her vet notes, it looks like her third eyelid, because cats, if you're not aware, do have a kind of third eyelid that goes over, has adhered to her upper lid. So we're gonna see if we can get that eyelid trimmed, kind of help her. But there are extensive vet notes about that. So again, just like we talk about with older animals, you wanna make sure you're reading those vet notes properly, because it might be something where with our surgical intervention, it could be permanently fixed, or it could be something that's gonna have to be continually watched and worked on throughout her entire life. You wanna make sure you're prepared to take that on if necessary. Right now, it doesn't seem to be affecting her behavior too much. It just kind of makes her unique, makes her stand out amongst the crowd. Again, she's super sweet. Because of her easygoing attitude, she's one of the animals that we've selected to go to events with us. She was brought to us as a stray, so it's hard to say whether she escaped or whether she was just born outside, but she definitely has that very sweet, calm personality that's going to make her a great companion pet for any person, whether you have kind of you're a single person, you live in a quiet house, or you've got some rambunctious kids who are looking to add a kitten to their house. Because she is a kitten, kittens tend to get lots of applications. Our process here for our cats is that we take up to 2 applications and then choose the best fit for the family, or for the animal, excuse me. You know, best fit could mean any number of things. For shyer cats, a quieter house might be a better fit. For cats that maybe have some behavioral quirks, cat savvy homes might be the best fit. People who have experience with cats with illnesses or overweight cats, there's any number of things. But if we get to a situation where both of those applications come down to being equal, typically we kind of go with the first person who put in the application. We do our best to make sure that our process is fair, but what's most important to us is that we're sending all of our animals into loving homes that are going to provide them the proper care that they need for the rest of their lives. So making sure that, you know, in addition to the responsibility of feeding and giving vet care, you want to make sure that you're able to care for your pets for the rest of their lives. Cats can live anywhere between 10 and 20 years, so you want to make sure you're fully prepared to take on that commitment when you're adopting one of the felines that we have here at our shelter.